بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Question 1. How did the Qaid Azam empower and emancipate the Muslim women of the subcontinent? Answer. The Qaid Azam brought about a social revolution in the emancipation and empowerment of the Muslim women. He stressed the importance of women as equal partners of men in the independence movement. For this purpose, he created All India Muslim Women's Subcommittee of the Muslim League. Question 2. How did Begum Fatima, the principal of Jinnah Islamia College, mobilize female students? Answer. Begum Fatima, the principal of Jinnah Islamia College, played a vital role in students' mobilization. She invited the Qaid to come and address the female students of her college in 1942. This address enhanced the participation of female students in the Pakistan movement. Question 3. Why did the Qaid stress the importance of women as equal partners of men in the creation of separate homeland for Muslims? Answer. Qaid Azam stressed the importance of women as equal partners of men because Muslim women's participation was necessary for the creation of separate homeland for the Muslims of subcontinent. The Qaid said, if women support men, we will soon realize our goal of separate homeland. Question 4. Describe the role of women in Pakistan movement, highlighting their love and inspiration for the new homeland. Answer. Women of the subcontinent played a vital role in Pakistan movement. Fatima Jinnah was always at side by side of the Qaid Azam, advising and participating in his political activities. By the mid-40s, a galaxy of women had emerged organizing and mobilizing women's workers. They include Jahanara Shahnawaz, Salma Tasaddiq Hussain, Zari Sarfaraz, Shaista Ikram, and Lady Abdullah Haroon. They all visited various parts of the country and even held demonstrations in favor of Muslim League. Question 5. Analyze the third paragraph of the lesson and identify these sentences that support the main idea through cause and effect. Answer. Main idea. Women's role in Pakistan movement after Patna session. Supportive sentences to main idea. Qaid Azam established Muslim Women's Subcommittee in 1938. A galaxy of women emerged organizing and mobilizing women workers by the mid of 40s. Some prominent names are Jahanara Shahnawaz, Salma Tasaddiq Hussain, Zari Sarfaraz, Shaista Ikram, and Lady Abdullah Haroon.